Thank you, Fox, and good luck on your quest. Are you ready to go to Krazoa Palace?
We'll be right back.
Fox, my boy! 3 spellstones down and only 1 to go! You seem to be getting the hang of this! Now then, it's time for you and Tricky to go to Dragon Rock. Your toughest challenge yet.
That's easy for you to say, but where do I find the gatekeeper?
He is closer than you realize. He who has no voice has plenty to say.
The waters of Cape Claw are both beautiful and deadly.
I should have guessed there was something odd about you. The Warpstone said I should find you.
I haven't spoken since something terrible happened. Something that I am ashamed to admit. I too attempted to save our planet, but I failed.
Tell me, what happened?
I led a group of dinosaurs against General Scales. He learnt of our plan before we could act, and launched a full-scale offensive against us. We never stood a chance. He imprisoned 3 of my closest friends on Dragon Rock. And it is also where he has taken the spellstone.
So how did you survive? If Scales let you go, it could only be because...
I am the gatekeeper. The gateway to Dragon Rock is now open. Please help my friends. They are on your side.
Hit! have to try harder next time!
General Scales is...
Fly through 10 gold rings to open the Gatekeeper's force field!
Scales has unleashed the full
fly through 10 gold rings to open the Gatekeeper's force field.